last week on Thursday, I woke up with a sore throat. On Friday, it was worse. On Saturday, I couldn't swallow. On Sunday, I called paramedics and came to the hospital. Because I knew here is where the problem is. Because I knew they would be going all around my face with their hands. I shaved off my beard. Got rid of my big beard. So, I don't have my big beard anymore, which is good. My voice is terrible because they stuck needles in the back of my, on the side of my throat, my mouth, this morning, and they drained some pus. I either have an abscess infected, or perhaps a tumor. Well, the worst is over. I have had the abscess drained after it got well, the worst is over. There's one of my antibiotic going into IV, and I am so much better now that here is the remnants of my dinner. I had tofu and green beans and carrots, and I could chew and swallow. And that is a very good thing.